would just say that, yes, it is on our radar. The Commission and the Member States is working on this, on the impact on the sanctions as far as energy is concerned, the price hikes and so on, and supply chains. I don't think we have much to say on that in practical terms today, but we will be keeping an eye on it.